Okay, welcome back to Truck Simulator. We are starting fresh at the Kansas and the Omaha DLCs. I've got the whole map to explore now because I have not got anything yet. I'm completely starting over, so. Unfortunately, my track gyre is not working at this time. I've been trying for the last, like, hour and a half to try to get it to work. Finally got the wheel and the pedals to work after redoing my... this is going to be interesting, not being able to look to the side. It's like I hate using my mouse for this. It takes my hands off of my... That's why I have the track IR. They cannot get it to work right now, so we're gonna go with what we have. We're gonna make this first delivery. We're coming out of Topeka, Kansas. I think that's what it is. Oh, brakes are a little bit intense. I'll have to change those a little bit. And I have to kind of play around with the... Well, I can look around now. That's the only plus with having a... Trying to find the buttons to get rid of the... Okay, there we go. Not having the track IR is I can actually look around now. But still, I'm going to keep working at trying to get the track IR to work again. Because I would like to make a big series of this, because it is a fun game. And we're getting closer and closer to Wisconsin. I'll be wanting to play out of once they get that DLC put together. We're getting closer and closer every year. Start making some money where I'm haven't changed that yet either. Yeah, you don't realize how much you've adjusted in the game for controls and audio and all that stuff until you have to start redoing it. I mean, I've been all the map to Kansas and Omaha. I've been to almost all the cities and all the other states. I know you like this game, Chris. Hopefully more people will want to watch it. We'll see what happens. Photo. I'm gonna have to look. I didn't. To look at what a city I picked to start in. I don't think I did Wichita. I think I wanted to play Kansas because of Smallville. Watching Smallville. Like, we're in season 5 or 6 right now in Smallville. I would have picked Smallville, but I didn't see it on the map. Or if there is a Smallville in Kansas, or is it just for this show? It may not be much. but it's a start. Unfortunately, you haven't got anything to park yet there yet, so there's no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money, buy a truck. You will be able to move in the world freely and run your business from here. Good luck.